Atlanta Public Schools opening up the debate on whether or not opening a new school makes sense. A virtual meeting begins at 6. Superintendent Dr. Lisa Herring is proposing opening an upper elementary school at the site of the former Inman Middle School. If approved, the district would open a 4th and 5th grade academy at that location.